have to be very careful what I say. My response is that it is not inconceivable that there may be similarities between the two songs.
Yeah. Now, there's a story that Guns N' Roses ripped this song off, ladies and gentlemen. I never heard it myself, but so many people told me over the years. Have you ever heard Sweet Child of Mine? Sweet Child of Mine? Apparently it's based on this song. Well, some of you may have heard there's a group called Guns N' Roses, ladies and gentlemen. Now, if any of you are fans of Guns N' Roses, as I am, this is not intended to be a slight against Guns N' Roses. This is quite possible it could be a coincidence, but for many years, many people have told, certainly me, that a song of theirs sounds remarkably like this next song we'd like to play for you. I'll play it for you and see if you can pick the Guns N' Roses song.
This is a song I'd like to dedicate this to Guns N' Roses. For many years people have said that Guns N' Roses may have been inspired by this next song. So we'll play it. It's an Australian Cruel song, obviously, because they're all Australian Cruel songs. So we'll play it and see if you can recognise the Guns N' Roses song.
Here's a little dedication to Guns N' Roses. See if you can pick the song. See if you can pick the Guns N' Roses song.
Guns N' Roses fans in the audience. People used to tell us that they ripped this off of Australian Cruel, so we don't hear it. We'll play it to you and see if you can pick the song.
This is the song that everyone told me that Guns N' Roses ripped off. Sweet Child of Mine ripped off. Apparently.
What do you think? Tell us what you think. Too similar or coincidence or whatever. Let us know. We'd love to hear what you have to think today at 9.
Yeah. I said this once, and some idiot wanted to kill me. I like Guns N' Roses. I think they're tremendous. And I'm not saying they did rip this song off, but many people have told me they might have. It's not for me to judge. So if you're a Guns N' Roses fan, you know, so am I.
Yeah, this is a Guns N' Roses song. It's not really, but we'll remind you of it in the middle of it, or a bit towards the end. Guns N' Roses song we'd like to do, ladies and gentlemen. Well, this came before Guns N' Roses. But someone told us that they might have, you know, got some ideas from it. Let me put it that way. Many, many years, many, many people have said that Guns N' Roses ripped this song off, so... I don't think so. If you're a Guns N' Roses fan and you go on that social media thing, I don't think they're a terrible band, I think they're a great band. I've only heard it myself, but many people would tell me. I only say it because I said that once in Perth, and some guy goes on that social media thing and says, "You're a fucking nation, fucking die, you're a fucking children, you fucking die, fucking Guns N' Roses, you're gonna fucking piece of shit." So just in case you're that guy, A, you're a fucking idiot, and B, I never said anything bad about Axl Rose getting a little bit fat.
Careful what I say. My response is that it is not inconceivable that there may be similarities between the two songs.